Hey guys, Justin and Sam here from The Greatest Magic Show. Now, in our show, we hand out free magic wands. Now, but these magic wands do magic tricks, which Sam's going to teach you right now.
Now, the secret to this magic wand trick actually lies inside the wand itself. If you have a look at one of the ends, you can actually pull that cap just like that, and you can see an elastic running straight through the wand. Now, to make the illusion of this wand rising in your hand, all you need to do is get your thumb and index finger, and you want to pinch that end white cap in between your fingers just like that. From the front, it'll look like this. Holding your wand upright, you then push it down, stretching the elastic right up the back of the wand, and you want to grab onto it right at the top. Now, as you loosen your grip, you'll see that it jumps up, which, when added with a little magical gesture, makes it look really, really cool. So there you go, a free trick you can do with your magic wands right at home.
Thanks guys, see you soon.